my own video game.
And the AI is really impressive. I mean, the game basically thinks for itself.
You're gonna go far, or you would have gone far if you weren't all about to die.
What's going on, boss? What's going on, boss?
Lady Katsuko is a general in the Yakuza. I borrowed money from them for my boba tea and pog parlor, so I'm in real serious debt to them. And I had to pay them with something, so...
My game?
Specifically, your groundbreaking AI. I was hoping I could get the game without anybody getting hurt.
If you wanted the game, why'd you have this weird lady make a crazy version of it?
Because it's awesome? I thought that would guarantee that he would say yes. I'm really sorry, guys. That was my bad. That was my bad call. I really am sorry about that, guys. I bet you're wishing you bought more boba tea and pogs, huh?
No Yakuza on the sales floor! Come on, you guys!
でももっとの方がもっとじゃないっすか。
もうどうでもいいから早く追いかけて。
Oh, no, 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 Sebastian must have changed the door code!
I just learned how to play GoldenEye again. I can't defend myself against real-life Yakuza.
Okay, it's okay, guys. I have a plan. I'm gonna connect the 360 to the PS2 to the 3DO to overload the door lock.
Well, you're gonna invalidate the warranties!
Oh, I really wish I was high right now.
Here we go.
Oh!
Chloe!
It's Harry?
Am I high right now?
There's not much time. You have to come with me. It's the only way to save yourselves and the world.
Oh, snap. She just went through a portal. Like from that game Portal.
Oh, great game.
Yeah, that's a good game.
Great so good! Game.
Crazy! This is the future?
Yes, and there's not much time. I tracked you in the space-time continuum based on the signal given off by your crazy amalgamation of video game consoles.
You suck! Yeah! Boom! Headshot! Headshot! Yeah! All right! We go!
Bastards. Chloe! I can't believe it's really you. Your stupid plan actually worked. Good to see you, old friend.
Derek!
That's actually Sergeant Derek McHenry of the 1st Colonial Cyber Marines.
So what happened?
Well, long story short, the Yakuza got a hold of the AI and wanted to merge it with a human consciousness, specifically Sebastian's. But the consciousness was emotionally unstable, and it thought the only way to get out of debt was to conquer the world. And it did, using cyber minions.
So Sebastian runs the world?
Not quite. It's a combination of Sebastian's consciousness and artificial intelligence. Codename, Cetrus.
Oh, Cetrus, like Sebastian's game.
Oh, this is no game! Cetrus stands for Sebastian Electronic Technologies, Random Information Systems.
We got company! Oh!
It's cyber ninjas!
Wait, why in the future is everything called cyber? Are they like cyborg ninjas?
I guess I never really thought about it. I mean, you know, they're just kind of cybery.
They got lights all over
yeah,
themselves.
In the future. Oh, God. It's Igor 5.
Igor?
No. That's not Igor. The real Igor was taken prisoner, cloned, and riddled with cybernetic implants.
Why is he called Igor 5 and not Cyber Igor?
Oh, huh.
I guess that would be better.
You probably should be sorry.
Yeah. Let's talk about it. You know what? Put a pin in this. We'll talk about it later.
All right.
Oh! Must destroy all enemies of Centrus. And shampoo dirty carpet.
All right, y'all get to the portal. I'll take care of Evil 5.
Would you like to pre-order Cyber Gears of War?
Pre-order sucks! Disco! Disco! This is for you, Dad!
Out of bullets. I always knew I'd die in this store.
Let's roll!
Listen to me. You have to enter the portal, you have to travel back to 1997. Stop me from eating the Chinese food. That way, I'll never get tired of shooters, and I'll never invent that damnable pets game!
I don't know if I can do this.
Please, if not for me, then do it for her. So she can have a better tomorrow.
Is that?
That's right. We have a daughter.
We have a weird-looking kid.
Yeah, but she's super sweet.
Oh. Wait. What happens to me in the future?
I shouldn't tell.
Tell me!
You get eaten by a cyber bear.
Press it.
It's time for you to go. I love you.
You do?
Yeah, we're married. We have a kid. Come on.
Oh, right.
I brought you to the future.
Right, Tully. I just didn't think it would happen like that. I love you too.
Good luck, sweetie bunny.
Oh my god, we have nicknames?
Yeah, they're super cute.
It's really cute.
Okay.
You think walls will hide you? I see all. I am the Sebastian Electronic Technologies.
Wait a minute, is that a temple rift? Ugh, that can't be good.
Game shop!
Die, Godzilla, human!
Man, can we get takeout? I am starved. I'm so hungry, I could eat Chris Farley, who's currently alive.
Don't have a cow, dude. There's Chinese food over there.
Cool. On an unrelated note, my favorite movie is The Craft.
Hey! Hi, I'm from the future. Don't eat that Chinese food.
What's up?
That will always be funny.
What's up?
Oh boy, I did it! My own game store. I tell you, this is the beginning of a long line of big ideas.
Hey, I'm from the future. Don't invest in Pogs, Beanie Babies, Boba Tea, or Zoom.
She must be wrong about some of those things.
And that's what happened.
Oh. That's what happened in 97? I stopped smoking weed because of that. That particular strand of weed.
Yeah, everyone is pretty much the same. Except for Terry's mustache.
Oh, no. I just wore this today as a goof.
Oh.
Well, you saved us all, Chloe. Thanks.
Yeah, group hug. Yay!
Hey. Hey, guys. I played it safe on some investments and did pretty well, so I'm taking you all to lunch. Anybody want Japanese?
Thanks, Sebastian. But I think we prefer burgers.
Yeah, all right. I'm not gonna be dicks about it. I mean, I'm taking you to lunch.
Hey, Chloe, it seems like when you were talking about future Terry, you were maybe holding something back. Is there something I should know?
Let's just say it's better left to our futures. We had a kid.
Huh. Ah! Oh.
Attention, non-cyber humans! The Centrus commands you to watch Game Shop Season 2 coming soon!
I'm sorry, I was up really late last night. Sorry. My bad.